Hi, this is Dhruv.
I'm Anand.
I'm Vasudha.
Hi guys, this is Samay.
My name is Rishabh Dev.
I am Nidhi Mehta. I study in Christ University and I am a Bangalorean.
My name is Rohan and we're going to get royally fucked, traff fucked.
About Bangalore is obviously the traffic.
I was walking and there was a car in front of me and two cars right beside me and I couldn't go anywhere, so I was stuck in traffic while I was walking.
And apart from that, if you have to go to the airport, you have to leave like 3 hours earlier.
I never read books, but now I do because I complete like 3 books in the traffic.
Traffic is tumba hechagirutte idantu namge tumba bejaragtide namma daily commuter gantu tumba bejaragtide namge.
The worst traffic is this, the Dairy Circle flyover. It takes us a minimum of half an hour just to pass that bridge of I think 800 meters, yeah.
It takes me 3 hours from Kormangla to Kormangla. That breaks the laws of physics.
Kormangla kade metro illa. Majestic kade Vijayanagar kade illa, but il Kormangla kade metro ne illa. Illantu namge tumba commit madage tumba kashta agutte.
And if I have like a Tinder date on a fucking Saturday, and then I'll get like a 2 hour delay. And traffic is literally causing me a fuck.
Like even the Google Maps, they cannot predict. Every 10 minutes the forecast changes, you know, red lines here, there, everywhere.
What causes this traffic for me, I think it's the autos. Zero sense of traffic.
And also the number of vehicles which have been increasing. People don't use public transport, which can be used for college.
Before the elections, all the roads were cleared up. The road in front of my house, they made it in like half an hour. We were cribbing about it since 2 years.
But the government like come into its senses for like in another 2 months when they won't start giving a fuck again.
Bangalore is like one place you just cannot survive if you cannot tolerate this traffic.
Like one more year, two more semesters, I'm getting the fuck out of here. There's no way I'm coming back to Bangalore.
And if someone asked me if I'd ever want to leave Bangalore, I'd also say no. That's only probably because it'll take time for me to get to the airport to leave the city.